Connor, first of all, two goals for you today. The first one, your first touch, what was the feeling like when you got that one?
I kind of knew it was going in after I hit it, but I've had to do that to make up from the Saturday's game, so I'm just buzzing to score two goals.
And obviously, as a return from injury to score two goals, as an attacking player, that must be a real positive for you.
Yeah, the feeling you get after scoring them two goals after being out for so long, just incredible. And to just get 3 points for the team and just keep pushing on now, and the fans, again, they push us for it all the time, so I'm just buzzing, to be fair.
And just finally on your fitness, how's that going?
Yeah, they've made me work. I've been pushing through it, been doing stuff at the gym at home, and Aidan, the physio, and Alan, and the management staff, all of them, they push me through it to get me back to where I am now.
Perfect. Cheers, Connor.
Thank you.